Morning. and get me some Dunkin' Donuts. Not donuts though, just the coffee. Because I love the coffee. Well, I love coffee because I don't really drink it much. So when I do drink it, I definitely enjoy it, that's for sure. That is for damn sure. Go ahead, buddy. I'm waiting longer than I have. Hey.
5:30.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Good day.
You too. Check that out. Delicious, delicious, delicious. There's like way more cream cheese on that side though. I swear I don't get paid by Dunkin' Donuts, but hey, if you want to sponsor me, I would be more than happy to. JK, JK. Oh wow, that's strong. I've never had the extra turbo shot. know, cream cheese isn't the healthiest thing, but it sure tastes damn good. Don't judge me. Did I not get napkins? Hold on. That sucks. You have to ask for napkins now? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. I don't know if you guys ever have seen that meme. The little kid that's freaking out. It's like, Jesus Christ. Hilarious. Almost as hilarious as these nuts. Ha! Got him. Got him. That's my favorite. Hope you guys enjoyed this morning. Hope you have an amazing day, amazing week. I know finals are going on. But yeah, just have an amazing year, you know? Stay positive as much as you can. Just try to be the best. As Elliot Hulse says, you know, be the best version of yourself. You owe it to yourself to be that way. Love you guys. Keep dreaming.